over marijuana. But you got nothing else going on? So as I sit here in this pig department, interrogated while getting my fingerprinting started, I guess I must have confessed to the wrong person. Stress got me feeling perplexed and uncertain. Damn, 'cause now I lost my job, and in order to survive, I'll be forced to rob. I'm in a jam, and to escape, I'll need a miracle. This is the making of a criminal. First take away their options and employment wages with no way to pay their fines with. 'Cause we've defeated our principles, as addicts are automatically treated as criminals. 'Cause the proper use of government officials is to prevent people from harming other individuals. Not interfere without consent to help, and not protect someone against themselves. Plus most arrests are of casual users, but possession of marijuana could damage their futures. 'Cause even if the proof is minimal, they're converting casual users into criminals. Destroy lives through false trials and jail time. A small cot, the walls blocked and bail's high. That's where the tragedy starts, from arresting more criminals than there actually are. Then taking property unlawfully, drug enforcement on the innocent with no warranty. My job as a substitute was already through. They got informed of my arrest and I already knew. Plus I'm not in a position to fight this, especially if I'm given a conditional license. Damn, all 'cause of weed, man, this shit's extreme. And I can get another job until my piss is clean. This is how you create a criminal. Arrest a citizen and sentence them to minimal. The rob them of his options as an individual. Physical, emotional, financially and spiritual. Yeah, this is how you create a criminal. Arrest a citizen and sentence them to minimal. The rob them of his options as an individual. This is how you create a criminal. You know, I'm attacking this mother in this impractical government, 'cause the direction we're headed in is capital punishment. So some can never be released from prison entirely. Post-lockup inability to fit in society. So a tendency to re-offend is in the system, in hopes of increasing convicted recidivism. 'Cause 40% of federal prisoners are back behind bars within 3 years as revisitors. Undervalued as they viciously disparage us, and when released they'll face a litany of barriers. You started at a disadvantage facing tougher needs, and pay for ankle monitors on top of other fees. And when asked if they've been arrested or not, while applying for a job they have to check that box. Then be seen as a sinner, denied and disqualified from being even considered. Like regardless of the crime you gotta know, but finding a job is a requirement of parole. 'Cause we were never meant to prevail, or be able to make a living when we're set up to fail. Plus it's no surprise to obscenely discover that 60% of prisoners are people of color, burdened by stereotypes for the rest of their life, and 6 times more likely to be arrested than whites. Damn, this is how you create a criminal. Arrest a citizen and sentence them to minimal. The rob him of his options as an individual. Physical, emotional, financially and spiritual. Yeah, this is how you create a criminal. Arrest a citizen and sentence them to minimal. The rob him of his options as an individual. This is how you create a criminal. So as we study this pattern of enslavement, they've taken rehabilitation out of the equation. Yet they act like they actually have accomplished it, when in fact prison actively does the opposite. Since 1847, gradually they infiltrated, education programs systematically eliminated. Stuck with nothing but to suffer their punishment, all because of corrupt budget cuts from the government. So scholars receive no chance from 300 to just 12 college degree programs. But even then, before you get the chance to take a quiz, in order to join you gotta get on a waiting list. It's like they planned a disadvantage, so why could we claim to be the land of second chances? 'Cause now selling drugs is the only way to pay the rent. Get out of debt, make sure your kids are fed and get to bed. Damn, it just gets worse and repeats. We need half the amount of prisoners and police, but instead we've been viewed as a criminal and threat. So to circumvent, we gotta take some incremental steps until we eliminate mandatory minimums, or prisoners being treated as secondary citizens. A place to send people they see as a threat, as far away as they can get to never deal with again. Damn.